Hi y'all, it's Faith. I'm talking a little quieter than normal because my fiance's asleep. And I was gonna do a makeup tutorial using the Jaclyn Hill Morphe palette. I still am for a fall look. However, I saw out my window a UPS truck driving by, and I'm delighted to say that a very exciting package just came in. And I was like, okay, this is a sign. I have to do this first. So I've got my scissors. I'm currently in the living room. You can't see my kidder pitter, I don't think. But he's sitting in front of me. And then here is the glorious box. I'm looking in a... I'm looking in a teeny weeny little mirror right now so that I can see what I look like on my phone. My phone is my camera. But anyways, let me cut this bad boy open. I don't know if you could tell, but it is a Sephora box. Let's see if I can cut it open here. Shadow's not helping. That's my kidder cat's name. My kidder pitter. So, I've been binge watching Gotham. I don't know if any of y'all watch Gotham, but I'm addicted to it. And someone was like, oh, Gotham's on Netflix now. And I'm like, oh yeah, it's been on Netflix. I said, but I wonder if the new season is on Netflix. And it is. And I'm almost through it. And I've only started watching it yesterday. Stayed up till like 1:30. Anyways. Oh my gosh. It's so funny because there's only one thing in this giant box. There is only one thing. But it is totally worth all the time. Sorry for all the noise. Are you ready? I hope you're ready. Ta-da! And let's see, does it say it on there? No, it doesn't say it. Hopefully you can read that. I can't tell if it's adjusting or not. But it is my Trophy Wife highlighter. Oh my gosh, I've been dying to get my hands on this. I got to go in Sephora and put it on. So now is the time for me to use my own. Oh my gosh. Is sold out everywhere, and then Sephora freaked me out by telling me that they wouldn't be getting restocks of certain colors till like next year, and I'm like, excuse me, not okay. So I love the packaging for this. It's really cute, the whole honeybee experience with everything being shaped like a honeycomb. Oh, it's even a little sparkly. You won't be able to see it. I'm sorry, I'm using sun rays and I'm not even sitting directly in them. Sorry, Shadow, I'm gonna have to move you off the couch. Just move my kidder pitter away so that I could scoot up. I don't know if you can, I don't think you can see my whole face, but I gotta do what I gotta do. Oh God, I've been so excited. I have a straight up highlighter addiction. Eyeshadows and highlighter, and just mainly highlighter. Oh, okay, I got it open. It's got some mirror with it, which, yeah, I said I tried it on in the mall, but in Sephora, but that doesn't mean I paid attention to whether or not it had a mirror. I was just excited. So I got to my handy dandy fan brush. I love my big fan brush. It is by Morphe. It is a E33, and I just love fan brushes because they're just, they're big and bold and beautiful, and it, excuse me, it feels so soft. So we've got a little sleeve in here for protection. I think after shipping it was 40 something. Like, let me see exactly how much it was. Does it say on here? Well, it should say on here, but it does not. So it is pricier, but I mean, you got to think about the brand, and then you've got to think about the quality. The packaging isn't bad. pad. It's not very heavy feeling. It's definitely plastic, but it does have a mirror. It's a very cute design. And then that highlighter though, it's amazing. Okay. So there is a little bit of fallout going onto the palette, but nothing major. I don't know if you can see it or not. Hopefully you can. But now, I'm going to use the mirror that's in here. I don't have any concern whatsoever about how yellow it is or gold it is. A lot of people were talking about how fair skin, it wouldn't look good on fair skin, problems like that, but honestly, I could care less. I think it's beautiful, and I think anyone can rock it out. If you love something, rock it out. Don't worry, don't give anybody else any of your time or concern. Just do you. Just do you. Oh, yes. Oh, it's so pretty. I did not put any primer on my face. I did put my moisturizer on this morning, but I have not put anything else on my face. Don't know if you can see it or not. Oh yeah, I believe you can. It is beautiful. Like I said, I don't think... it's so pretty. I don't think you have to have darker complexion to wear this. But wear what you're comfortable with. I mean, if you don't feel confident in it, then don't wear it. Okay, I'm gonna move you closer and grab my mirror here behind me so you can, oh, wow. That is just, I mean, you can't tell me that is not stunning. Let me see if I can move. There we go. Oh, dear Lord. And when this bad boy is under direct light, because like I said, I did get to try it in Sephora. And when it is under direct light, there is so much fine glitter in it. It is amazing. Just amazing. For me, I love, 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 love glitter. And then I love gold. My engagement ring is yellow gold. But, so I love this product. I would definitely buy another. I would definitely buy another. I would buy it as a gift. And it's beautiful. It's worth every penny for me. If gold is not your thing, I wouldn't mess with it. If glitter is not your thing, I sure enough wouldn't mess with it. And if you don't like super intense products, I would use precaution with it. Go on a Sephora, try it out first, because this bad boy ain't playing. Rihanna was like, we gonna glow, we gonna sparkle, and we gonna shine. But anyways, this is it for this video. It's slightly longer, but still short and sweet. And like I said, I will be posting another one soon on a fall look, just after I finish my insanity watching Gotham until I complete the season. Bye, y'all.